The Voice finale was all about the competition, but Ed Sheeran stopped by to ease the tense night and sing All of the Stars with finalist Christina Grimmie. And guess what? He also sang a solo song, Sing, and we loved it. Ed Sheeran is one of the biggest stars in the music industry right now, so he had to stop by the biggest reality singing show for the finals. Ed announced last week during the semifinals that he'd be performing on The Voice, but it was a surprise that he sang with Christina Grimmie. Christina Grimmie must have been nervous at the top of the show, but she sure didn't show it when she performed with Ed Sheeran. Ed had his guitar and he and Christina both sang softly and beautifully. The set was simple, lit with starlike lights, and the focus was on the two who stood center stage at their mics in the spotlight. Ed's solo Sing might just be our favorite new song of the summer. It's so upbeat and was quite a contrast from All of the Stars, but we love both. What do you guys think about Ed Sheeran and Christina Grimmie's performance? Drop in your comments to let us know. Thumbs up for Ed Sheeran, Christina Grimmie, and The Voice Season 6. And don't forget to subscribe to Hollywood Backstage.